an infernal sugar maple, tended with care. It's not ash he's after, but fine charcoal. Charcoal to be packed 10 feet deep. Takes days for the just-made whiskey to trickle through, making every drop smoother. Something different than bourbons and other whiskey. A process unique to the land from which it comes, Tennessee. It's not just the place, it's the way.